Hi everyone! In this Ladylike Charm video, we will be learning how to pose with grace and confidence for those perfect pictures. This way, you will appear confident and poised in any picture, whether you are standing or sitting down. Brown hair, most of the time, we don't like getting our pictures taken because we don't like the way they turn out. But with these tips, you'll soon be confident in front of the camera and ready to hit the red carpet. The first step to a perfect pose is a graceful stance. When posing, it's all about angling yourself to be more appealing to the eye. Rather than standing with your body facing the camera straight on, stand with your hips at a 45 degree angle and with most of your weight on one hip. Then turn your shoulders toward the camera for an instant slimming effect. Remember that model stance we learned in the Guide to Perfect Posture and Graceful Walk? Well, that is the same stance you use to pose pretty in pictures. We know that these are definitely not a graceful way to stand. So let's quickly review that model stance. Standing with both feet together, bring one foot forward until your heel is tucked in the instep of your back foot and turn it out. Now most of the weight should be on your back leg. This lets your front leg fall forward and bend towards the camera. Now that most of your weight is on your back leg and hips, place your hips at a right angle in the same way that your back foot is pointing to, and turn your shoulders to face the camera. Lastly, stand tall like the beautiful and graceful lady you are, and there you go. There is your beautiful stance for the pretty picture. When you laugh, you take photographs. Poise is another key element to keep in mind when posing pretty. For a relaxed pose, keep your arms slightly from your sides instead of pressing them against your torso. Lifting your arms slightly so they are floating avoids making them appear larger since it creates separation between your arms and sides for a leaner appearance. Also, turn your shoulders and upper body toward the camera and pull your elbows back with your arms relaxed on your sides for a slimming and elegant appearance. Little things like the position of your hands can make a big difference. Our aim is to look elegant and poised in pictures, and by keeping your fingers gracefully placed by your sides, you will achieve an appearance of grace and elegance. You may also place your hands loosely on your hips to accentuate your waist. And if you're having trouble relaxing your arms and hands, shake them out a bit to loosen them up before a picture is taken. This way, you will appear more elegant with small and poised hands that attract less attention and bring more focus on your beautiful face. You've got a face for a smile. To flatter your beautiful face, find your best side by practicing in front of your mirror. Once you've found it, angle that side slightly towards the camera. Keep your shoulders back and stand tall like an imaginary string is pulling you up. This elongates your neck and good posture is always beautiful. Now this may seem silly, but pull your ears forward. This will slim your neck. Chances that you're burning through. Also, lower your chin a bit and turn your eyes toward the camera. You will see that this is a more flattering angle than keeping your chin up high. Tilting your head slightly and laughing during a picture is a great way for giving you a relaxed and pretty appearance. If you feel your jaw or forehead tensing up, push your tongue up against your teeth. This helps relax it and give you a beautiful natural smile. Practicing in front of a mirror is a great way to find out which smile looks best on you. And just keep practicing it and soon pretty posing will come naturally to you. Front pages are your picture. When it comes to having your picture taken while sitting down, just like standing, your body should be at an angle rather than facing the camera straight on. Just like in the Sitting Down Beautifully video, keep your knees together at an angle and your ankles crossed gracefully. Also, angle your hips slightly at a 45 degree angle and tilt your upper body towards the camera to minimize your shape. You may also fold your hands or place them neatly on your lap so they are small and elegant, bringing the focus back to your beautiful face. Now that you have learned these tips, you can pose with confidence, and with practicing, posing of poise will come naturally to you, and you'll know how to hold yourself to show your pretty, confident, and graceful self shining through in photos. Let's practice taking a picture and using our pretty pose together right now, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3. Smile! Yay! Oh, so pretty. Okay, let's see how it turned out. Look it. You are so beautiful. Great job. Wonderful. Hopefully these tips will help you in posing pretty in many more photos. Just remember to just be yourself, have fun, and smile. These are not rules. They are just guidelines. Thank you so much for watching and have a beautiful day.